God for your word. You know what I'm saying? Help me become the person you created me to be, the man I created me to be. Help me lose that desire for that sin. And we know what's right and wrong. Let's just get real, man. You know, see, stealing is wrong. Killing is wrong, right? You know what I'm saying? But we watch things about murder and we justify it, or, you know what I'm saying? He deserves hell, he deserves hell. We're all good defenders. Who's bad or what? We're to who's worse or who's not. Have you looked at yourself in the mirror? Like, have you examined yourself in the mirror? Or how, who you really are? Because there's a lot of hope in me that I need to examine myself and say, man, I feel short. I desire women, I desire fame, I desire money, I desire, you know, lust, I desire, you know, my pride. And I feel short for all those things. And I need Jesus because he's the only one that can, you know, put away those things, you know what I'm saying? So he died to that old life of mine. Because that's not what he wants me to be. He wants me to be like him. But if you call ourselves Christians, are we living up to, I mean, who are we comparing ourselves to? Are we comparing ourselves to a pastor, to a famous speaker, to your, you know, to a church, or whoever it is that we're comparing ourselves to? Are you really comparing yourself to Scripture, to Jesus? And where do you stand? Do you have to truly change your way? Has there ever changed in your life? Well, you know what? Where you're walking towards God. Or is some of you guys here who have believed in the past, but just got baptized in the church? Baptist is, you know, a bad experience, and you just don't want nothing to do with Jesus or nothing to do with Christianity at all. And I feel you on that, you know, and that happens all the time. But Jesus is not asking you to follow that. He's asking you to follow him. Only him alone. Put your faith in him alone. Only him alone. Not an organization, not a religion, none of those things. What I've been striving for most of Jesus Christ is that he took me as I am, you know, with my dirty rags, my pain, with my rebellion, with my good heart. He took me as an empathy, he accepted me as an empathy, also he gave me water. He gave me a transformation in my life. I'm learning to hate the things that I used to love. You feel me? And I love the things that I used to love. Which the number one thing is that is people. People, you know what I'm saying? Holiness, you know what I'm saying? Doing good to others. You see, it's no longer me trying to earn, like, I gotta do all these good things to be in good standing with God. Now it's like,
yeah.
just, you know, if you're rich,